The following races are scheduled for today.
I can't believe it. This is really happening. We're about to race in the Gold Cup. Oh, hell. I can't tell you how long I've been waiting for this moment. We made it!
Rein it in.
Couldn't even if I wanted. Okay, Cloud. Your bird's ready and raring to go. All that's left is...
Cheating! If that ain't the stupidest. Obviously some sore losers are trying to raise a stink. We'd best nip this thing in the bud. You tell them the reason we keep winning is because we know how to take care of our birds. Long time no see, Merc. And Miss Tifa, too. Should have told me you were dropping by. Would have given you a royal treatment.
Oh, hey, Sam.
Gotta say, I was surprised to see your name on the jockey list. What sparked your interest in bird racing?
This and that.
Fell into it, did you? Well, you're a natural. Not just anybody can break my ace's streak.
That was just a practice race. My official record is still pristine. This is the Gold Cup. The contest for which Hyperion and I have trained non-stop. You got the drop on us before, but you won't get lucky twice.
Now we're talking. You two are gonna give the people a race to remember. You're...
Billy. I work on Bill's ranch. You might remember my parents, Will and Clara, since you killed them.
Did I?
Don't play dumb. You were mad their business was eating into your profits. So you got them addicted to gambling. It was all part of your grand plan.
Wouldn't say the story is that simple. But the truth can't be one bitter drink. And you ain't nowhere near old enough to keep it down.
I ain't just some stupid kid. And I'll prove it to you. If my man here wins the Gold Cup, that's proof I'm old enough to hear your truth.
You're on. Piddly little ranch like yours ain't got a chance. But best of luck to y'all.
Sure about this? Pressure's on now.
Yeah, well, all I gotta do is win it all, right?